I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
Well, hey everyone. It is Shadow Harvester here with Fall Guys yet again. Forever and ever. So, it's a nice day outside. A nice perfect day for Sunstone, which just happens to be our faceplate and name of our costume-ish thingamajig. So yes, on this nice sunny June, almost July day, Sunstone will reign supreme. Surprised we don't have Moonstone, because we got Sunstone, you know? I always have to have the other half somewhere, but maybe someday. Who knows? Treetop Tumble, that is something I know all too well, because we tend to go for it a few times, you know? This game is probably like 85% in the shuffle of the game's schedule, you know? Whereas most other games take forever because, well, they're either the single-digit percentage. So, that's not what I wanted. I mean, I wanted, but I didn't want that sphere to hit me. That, yep, and that is a slice of what happens when you anger robotic rhino charging. That thing's going to... Okay, well, at least we managed to actually make it, so... Can't complain there, it was the timing. Didn't want to stay behind and... Yeah. Because we want our points now, we don't want to have our points constantly go down. Though sometimes you just gotta swallow your pride. And that is pretty darn much it. And that is a qualified shenanigan of show. All right. Let's see. What is at play for the next roundabout? And that's a slime climb? Well, I think it's slime climb that's usually the one that has the platforms that tend to take forever sometimes. I don't know, no. Either or, sometimes you just can't trust slime. The filth. It gets it up there and... Yeah, I'm just gonna say slime climb. Because I'm pretty sure it's that third area that we usually have trouble with. Yeah, it's the third. So yeah, slime climb is worse than the other one in some ways. I mean, either way, you can flawlessly make it up to the finish line on both slime games. This one just takes a little longer, especially right here for some reason. Sometimes one is faster than the other one is slower than the other, sort of thing. And yeah. Alright. Used to have some problems here back in the day. And of course, you're best off just going right here, hugging this wall. Sometimes you'll make it up here, sometimes you won't. So, it's kind of difficult because sometimes there's a bean or two slamming into you from either the upper area or those other areas. This can be very difficult sometimes. It can be very easy, but it can be very difficult. And then that happens. And then you just have a prolonged exposure to, well, the slime, but at the same time, problems. Yep, see? Problems. Never the solutions that you thought of. And then here I am going doing this. So, jeez. No! I didn't become one with slime, but I didn't make it in time. Well, sometimes the sun has to crack before it is a burning, ambitious project that we would so, oh, love. You know? Oh well, oh well. Beggars can't be choosers, and we have our time with our next round about whatever that may. Alright, Lily Leapers. Well, at least I have a little beacon of hope. Because, again, I'm just going to say this, for especially anybody who's new to this video series that you're watching, or channel, which really, if you're more of the channel, you're going to see more uploads of Fall Guys probably, because it feels like they're easier to make sometimes, because like every time I try to make something else, it's like I get stuck. And then it just makes me not want to record. I mean, I got some other stuff I need to record too. Don't get me wrong there. And there's something I would like to get done before July. Or even by next year, which... if more people would help me in some places. Because it's like, every time I look up online of other people that have done it, countless times... their strategies never work. So I have to have my own shadow strategies, you know? It's like these people who get Metroid Prime items faster than someone like me, where I will wait till I actually can unlock them, even if it causes a little backtracking here and there. But dang it, if you don't like backtracking, then don't play RPGs. Do not play Metroid games in general, because every time there's that involved. I don't play a lot of RPGs, but actually no, I actually kind of do. I'm just not good at them when it comes to certain things, which I'm actually surprised, because when I did Mario RPG Legend of the Seven Stars, we didn't have that bad of luck at all. Surprising. So, yeah. Alright. But no. Everything is going good. So far. And stuff like that. Someone is cutting the lawn out there, so if you hear a lawnmower, it's almost like right near my window kind of thing. So after this, I might actually go enjoy some of the sun, you know? I don't know. I think they have like a little thing going on where you can buy like vegetables and deep fried foods and stuff. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's not, but at this point, a lot of things in life seem to be more catered towards children. Children are going to prefer more, they're going to go crazy for like ice cream and cake and pie, and of course the playlands, where the adults and people in the teenage years and stuff, especially if you're like me, who... got taller fast, because there's at least one 13-year-old I know that anytime I'm hanging out with the family and stuff, it's like, why do you keep going into playlands? You're like 13. These are a bunch of little babies and stuff like that. And it's like, geez, are you really that short? Kind of thing, but yeah. It's like, some people are short, some people aren't. I ruined my chances when I was like 9 to play in Playlands. You know? Nowadays, if I go in there, I'm gonna get stuck. So. And it's surprising, because I have got stuck in many situations. Just let's say, but you know what? Everybody can play Fall Guys. It doesn't matter how old you are. As long as you know how to grasp a controller and understand some knowledge of how video games work, you can play it at any age. I would expect someone between like 5 or 6 to be starting out, but no. People play it at 2 and probably beat their first video game level. There's only a few games I know that could actually be able to do that. You have to especially boss fights, there's a few easy ones out there. They're mostly, I want to say that there are some Mario bosses out there that are pretty darn easy to beat on your first try too, though, so. But then again, look how many people have suffered dying at the hands of one little Goomba in the very first Mario NES game, you know? So it just starts world 1-1 and then boom. It's like, what? I didn't notice this. We've all had that. Just because some games make you speed through the level, doesn't mean speeding through is usually a good thing. Okay, someone's going for that. And it's moving. Dang it. Ah, come on. I got like two chances. Okay, I blew it. For all of us. I just can't do it. I cannot do anything in front of an audience. This is why I don't like going into the bathroom when there's like 50 people in it. And the only time you're gonna see that is like if you're in an airport. Possibly. Alright, well, at least we somehow qualified. So, thank you, my gentlemen's. Or gentlewoman's in hats. Basket fall. So, I mean, not as bad as playing some sports with your feet, but you know what? You gotta swoosh the net. Speaking of, I should go see if those hoops and stuff are up yet over by, there's an old library, which I'm surprised is still a thing. Because everybody has to do everything on the internet. And rude productivity for everyone. Alright. I'm surprised no one's going for that. Uh-huh. Alright. Where is the pig-skinned ball? Or whatever it is. I know it's leather. I'm pretty sure it's leather. Cause I know, like, there's like a little black, like, plastic underneath these orange little things that look like orange peels, honestly. With everybody naming sports after fruits or vegetables, I'm surprised basketball hasn't had an orange one. Dang it. No, you get out of my court. You get out of my court. Or I sue you in a different court. You little greedy grunt from Halo. Yeah, I know you. I played your games on Legendary. I know how difficult you can act. Even though that you're one of the basic enemies out there and people rather play as an elite. So, yeah. Okay. That is a little not so friendly game of that and stuff like that. And you know me. Once in a while, you hear my voice. Sometimes I'm just a gentle spirit, and sometimes I'm a crazy, crazed bean fanatic. Roll for beans. Yes, I do roll for beans. Oh, yes. I'm a high roller. Ice Storm. That is probably the closest to the Moonstone. Maybe. I don't know. I really don't know. Oh, well. Oh, some fruit. And no worries. I'm doing my part. That's why that's my template out there in the main screen, you know? I could change it like I did with the wind animation. I miss that kite, by the way, but hey. I guess getting attacked by what? Is it a crab? A little blue crab, yeah. That reminds me of like the little stuff from the old Mario arcade game that for some reason I think it's that. They put it in Mario 3, I found out. After playing it with someone that is kind of obsessed with it, but compared to the actual game, but 1, 2, 3 bananas and a, what is that, a pear? So yeah, it's a pear of only one. It's not a pear. That's like destined to be alone, you know? That's like my territory. Why is there a star? Is that like an apple cutout or something? Because you can do that nowadays. Let's see. 1, 2, 3 coconuts. And another lone pear. Maybe that's the other one. So, 3-1. 3-1. That is the pear. Still alone. Still in charge. Still a pear. Oh, there's three pears, two bananas, and that, which I'm pretty sure is a dragon fruit. So 2, 3, 1. 2, 3, 1. That would be the banana. Yeah, that's a banana. Alright. At least my mind is working good now. So that is fine. Fine-tuned and success. Oh yes, how sweet it is to be perfect. Matched. With more fruit. Then you can shake a stick at. Well, alrighty. Let's shimmy on over to our perfect match. Made in, not sure, I'm not gonna say, well, someone's playing on the Switch, so everything is all backwards compatible and everything. I have this game downloaded on the Switch, it's just I played it more on Xbox because for some reason I got obsessed with the achievements. Okay there, Mr. Green. I'm trying to pay attention to the stuff. Okay, so it's an orange. Aren't you glad I'm still on it? I shouldn't be over here. Yep, of course, of course. Jumping is never my friend. There's times I would probably trip myself. I would do like a little like Mario jump, like yahoo! But I would actually trip myself with my left foot or something. I don't know if that's actually true, but I'm sure someone's done that. And stuff like that. They're probably over here because they're the last ones on the group. Yeah. Yeah, they kind of suck the fun out of everything, don't they? They really kind of do. They really do. And out of all the teams, it seems my team was the one that got booted, while the rest got to survive. It is a very strange world indeed. Oh yes. Yes. So you know what? We're just gonna go ahead. Let's go ahead and grab some of the stuff out of here. And these kudos. We'll get more. Shakes and ladders. Well, just like the game, except it's snakes and ladders, not shakes and ladders, Shadow. Cosmic dream. Well, it is a dream to be all cosmic. So, yes. And let's go ahead. Let's grab this. So it's not alone. Alright. 100% costume. Faceplate and body. Well, with all that shopping and Squad Show taken care of, it is time to end this part here. I am Shadow Harvester, constantly doing my part. Like, comment, subscribe, and more Fall Guys will fall to you very, very soon. We hope. So have a good one. Bye-bye.